Alright, well, looks like we're back in our house. Of sorts. Can I take the candle? No. Alright, well. Nope.
What is this place? I think we should keep quiet.
Okay. Just gonna kinda shuffle here. Ooh, a puzzle piece. This is like some American McGee's Alice stuff right here. We got a puzzle piece.
Floaty things. They look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
Oh. Neat. That's cool. I want a chair like that. I mean, obviously you need a cushion on that bottom piece too, but it's pretty swanky. I guess I want to stay out of the water. Being two and all, probably can't swim. I would be very surprised if we could. If we could swim. Apparently, we don't like mushrooms. Teddy? Those mushrooms are glowing. Oh. Well, it's just me and you, Teddy. To the ends of the world. Baby strength, go! Okay. We're okay, Teddy. Alright, Ted. Ted Meister, I'm scared here. That was a cushion. And those were rocks. I think I made the right choice. Oh. there anything? No. That's creepy. This level's very, like, monster plantation-y. Which, yes, I know they renamed it, but I don't remember what they changed the name to. Because plantations are racist, don't you know? Nope. Just the word itself. Invokes fear in the hearts of men. Double, double, toil and trouble. Interesting. Hey, a globe! There's Madagascar. Australia, New Zealand. Can I spin? No, we can't spin the globe. Lame! Okay. Hey, a bottle of booze! You know, I was kind of thinking that was going to go into our inventory, but it didn't, so. That's creepy. Oh, it's a little snail thing. What else is in here, Teddy? Nothing important, it looks like. Can, like, kind of move that. Hey, a car. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Vroom, vroom. Oh, yeah. Looks like we're, ooh, there's a thing. What's a thing? Looks like we're climbing the tree to victory again. And taking a slide. Whee! Oh, this is where... Okay. Nice. Ugh. Let's get out of here before the ferryman shows up. Monsters are coming to get us. Let's go, Teddy. Okay.
This place feels... Let's not dwell here for too long.
You got it, Teddy. Alright, one more puzzle piece to get. This painting moves. Alright. Goog in the gog in the gaga. It was a while ago that we had our little glass of milk or whatever. Teddy, it sounds scary over there. Do I really want to go in there, though? This place is all nasty and leaky and stuff. Rain boots. Mom? Oh. Ah! Mom, you have a drinking problem? Yeah, this place is like the Rescuers. Alright. Not really sure what the hell that just was, but that's not okay. Nothing? Alright, I guess we're going outside toward the giant monster. Because that makes sense. Okay, puppy dog, I guess. Ew, spider web. Gross. I went in a big circle. I really don't want to go out here, Teddy. That's so strange. She did a little. No. Okay. I think I can grab that. Haha! We got it. Oh man. Hey, it's a workout for a little baby to do that, alright? Oh, I gotta grab the other piece too. Okay. I thought that was a piece of cheese. And I was like, I don't really want any cheese. But thanks, well. But apparently the well was trying to get me the puzzle piece out of here. Oh, I saw it. I saw the monster. Monster was headed over there. I kind of don't want to go over there, but I think I have to. It looks like we just need a key. Well, maybe not. Again, I'm not really sure, like, what's going on here. Oh no. Oh, there we go. Okay. What? Oh. Monster went that way. Ah. Scary ass monster. Teddy, I need you for moral support. We got this, right, Teddy? Uh-oh. Looks like the monster was drinking something. We gotta get out of here. As I get turned around again. I'm pretty sure... gonna break baby character here for a minute. Pretty sure I've already analyzed this game. Can we die here? Oh, apparently you can. That's interesting.